I'm out here at Gene Front Trailer Sales. The 6x12 Pace is being traded in. Really hate to part with it. I like the trailer a lot. So this was its last journey behind my truck. And they're bringing up a, in fact, you can see it. He's bringing up a 8.5 by 16 foot United that I'll be taking home with me today. They're nice people out here at Funk Trailer. I've dealt with them now for several years on a couple of things. And say goodbye-bye to my Pace. And here comes a new one right now. That's a heck of a vehicle to move trailers around with. Same color. See if I can sneak it in the driveway, the neighbors won't know the difference. And there's my buddy Bob, my salesman, coming up with the ball cap on, the gray jacket, and he's got his camera because he wants to take a picture of it. I brought this for a trade-in and said, boy, I've never seen one quite that nice. Well, pretty particular about how it's kept. Yeah, we looked at some other stuff too. Got a lot of trailers out here. A lot in the back lot. Alright, dropped it off for the last time and unhitched it. Sitting with a bunch of nice new trailers. So maybe it'll feel a little bit at home. Ready to pull out. Did the same thing a little over 2 years ago, except it was a smaller trailer. It's not quite as cold today as it was last time. And it was real cold out here last time, but we're ready to roll. A nice, fresh, United 102-inch wide trailer. Lots of room for the toys. And I think Mac the Cat is gonna like this one. So we're ready to roll. It's week before Thanksgiving. Now I gotta outfit another trailer.